This is nice.
Must have been for one of his tricks.
Or not. One thing practitioners of magic tend to have in common is a fascination with the macabre. Depictions of death, torture devices, instruments of the occult. These things find their way not only into the magician's act, but into his or her way of life. I mean, you look at the Iron Maiden and you think, how awful. Mr. Reicher probably looked at it and thought, oh, if only I could find the matching Judas cradle. It's a pyramid of iron set atop a stool. The victim is disrobed and then lowered via harness until...
We got it.
Don't look at me. I've been to your place. I'm surprised you guys don't have one of these.
So this lot was picked quite recently, presumably when the killer broke into poison Mr. Rush's bullet. The work is sloppy. I could say with certainty that the person we're looking for is left-handed.
I can see it's you over here to dust for prints. Think maybe you should leave the firearms to me?
It's not real. It's plastic. Oh, check this out.
Razor, stop stealing other people's tricks or else. Anubis.
It's gotta be another magician, right? It's Chantel. I asked her to tell me when the guy who filed the complaint against you was giving a statement at the DA's office. She said he just got there.
You know neither one of you could be a part of that meeting, right?
I just want to take a look at him.
Joan.
Listen, I promise I will tread lightly. In the meantime, maybe you and Sherlock can find out who Anubis is.